Hey, what's up guys? Welcome and welcome back to the channel. If you're new to this channel is about Bali from the culture, tradition, recommended places, as well as the latest update from Bali. In this video, I'm going to give you the latest update from Bali, especially from Kuta area, Legian, Seminyak, and we will finish up in Canggu. If you're interested to see the latest update from those area, make sure you stick around. Well, without any further ado, let's go. Well guys, some of you may notice that iconic statue. Can you guess? Yes, we are in Kuta right now. Okay, after we heading to the beach earlier, we found that the beach is unfortunately not that as pretty as usual. This is because of the big storm that coming from 4 days ago, still continue until now, followed by huge wind, strong wind, and that makes the beach doesn't look pretty. At this current situation, it's very dangerous for you to enjoy, to swim. And that storm bring a lot of rubbish from the sea to the land. As you can see, it's a lot of rubbish all over the place. But the good thing is the local authority taking extra precaution in advance by cutting out all the trees. Basically, the trees that big or high or tall already, they cut it off so that it's more safe for everybody. Thank you. Saya berkesempatan untuk bertanya kali ini sama salah satu pedagang minuman yang ada di pesisir Pantai Putih ini. Dengan Ibu siapa?
Ibu Ayan Reni.
Ibu Ayan Reni. Oke, Ibu, terima kasih atas waktunya. Saya mau tanya-tanya bentar ya. Boleh ya? Oke. Ibu jualan napi di sini?
Soft drink
ya. Banyak penjualnya ya?
Ya banyak, tapi saat ini masih karena situasi ini ya. Ada yang libur.
Oh gitu ya, ada yang libur ya karena sepi ya. Ngomong-ngomong soal sepi, kira-kira gimana kuda belakangan ini? Ya sebulan belakangan ini?
Belakangan ini ya betul-betul nggak ada tamu.
Nggak ada ya?
Ya sama sekali tamu turis, kita ya. Mengharap turis datang.
Tamu lokalnya gimana?
Tamu lokal waktu sebelum tanggal 25 Desember ini yang lumayan ada masih datang, tapi setelah waktu ini ada SBBB ini udah mulai sepi lagi.
Ya. Oke. Nah terus saya lihat pantainya ombaknya gede banget ya, gede sekali. Terus banyak sampah yang dibawa dari laut ya.
Ya.
Ini ombaknya gedenya ini dari beberapa hari terakhir.
Terakhir ombaknya besar waktu angin barat itu ya udah sekitar 4 hari.
Empat hari. Ya. Sampahnya ini sampah bawaan.
Iya, sampah bawaan memang setiap tahun pasti datanglah ini sampahnya banyak numpuk.
Ya, lumayan banyak ya.
Iya, lumayan ya.
Oke. Ya, Ibu itu aja dari kita dari Lali Bali. Terima kasih atas waktunya. Semoga pantainya bisa kembali ramai.
Iya, ya. Semua yang mudah-mudahan ya. Kita mengharap sudah
berjalan seperti biasa lah.
Seperti biasa ya.
Oke. Terima kasih banyak, Bu.
Iya.
Well, guys, itu dia sedikit bincang-bincang kita bersama salah satu pedagang yang ada di daerah Pantai Kuta ini. Oke, habis ini kita akan menuju ke daerah Seminyak. Kemudian kalau waktunya cukup kita akan menuju ke daerah Canggu habis itu ya. Oke, ikuti kita terus. About the things we used to do. No, you couldn't stand tall. So why didn't you call? So many years has gone by, but I think about you all the time. Looks like you're changing and all. But why didn't you call? Something in the air. Something in the air. Inexplicable, I can feel it in the air. Can you feel me?
You call. So many years has gone by, but I think about you all the time. Looks like you're changing and all. But why didn't you call? about the things we used to do. No, you couldn't stand tall. So why didn't you call? So many years has gone by, but I think about you all the time. Looks like you're changing and all. But why didn't you call? Something in the air, always something in the air. Inexplicable, I can feel it in the air. Can you feel me? You call. So many years has gone by, but I think about you all the time. Looks like you're changing and all. But why didn't you call? Something in the air, always something in the air.
Bad boy, bad.
Well guys, right now we already arrived here in Seminyak Beach, exactly in the Double Sig Hotel area, okay? This place is, compared with Kuta, it's much more busier than Kuta. It's not so much wave and it's not too big, okay? And as you can see, we still have a lot of places for people to hang around, to play, and yeah, there is also some people are playing football right over there. The place right behind me is the most crowded at this time. I think they are very popular at this time. The place called La Plancha Seminyak. We're gonna give you more in depth about that place in the next video. And for this video, we're just gonna give you an update, the latest update from Bali in month of February, from Kuta area to Seminyak. Yes, we're planning to go ahead to Canggu, but unfortunately because of the time and the distance, and as you can see right over there, it's very dark. I believe it's gonna be heavy raining. Okay, it's coming up. And just a quick update also regarding the airport. It's still closed for international travel, but domestic is open. Okay, hopefully, and this is hope for all the Balinese for sure, which is depend so much on tourism. Hopefully this situation is getting improved and getting better soon. So yes guys, if you have any question or any concern, or if you have any suggestion about which place in Bali, yeah, we're talking about Bali in general. If you have any question or any concern or any idea about which place you want us to see, please drop your concern or question in the comment below, and then we're gonna try our best and give you the full update about that place. Okay guys, thank you so much. Once again, if you like this video, please drop the like and share it with your friend and family. This may give you and them some valuable information about Bali. So guys, don't forget to subscribe. And as always, stay safe and healthy. And bye for now. Peace.